I wish you an enjoyable day or a good rinse. Thank you very much. It's my honor and pleasure once again to invite the Chancellor to address the graduate congregation.